What was that?
Don't worry. Just wait here. I'll go and see what it was. That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry...
Thank you. Thank you. Sherry.
But I asked her, and she's never even heard of the G-virus before.
Which room? Tell me. Sherry!
No! Annette!
The sample's inside the pendant Sherry's wearing.
Thank you. Yeah.